do this, let's do this. WRX is there fast off the start, so he's gonna be looking to dive bomb here. Still in our draft. Let's see if we can't get him out of the draft here on this turn. Nope. Cut it too sharp. Couldn't get in the gas when we needed to. We're in the grass. Good final two turns here. No penalty. That's good. Got a second and a half gap. Okay. Now we just got to keep hitting our marks. Keep gapping them here. Unlike that. One mistake and we lose this lead. That wasn't good. God, please no penalty. Got lucky. That was close. No, god dang it. There it is. Gonna let him right back to me. But over 2 seconds. I was right back in my draft. I can't believe how much my car's sliding already. We got this. Way slow through there. Looks like George lost it back there. And he quit. So almost nabbed fast on there. BS. Just saying. keep pulling them. We just got to keep maintaining our laps here. Stretching the lead a little. That wasn't good. That was not a good exit. 1-8. That was slow. I'd like to grab that fast quick time. Got 5 laps. Moving on win number 8. Let's go get it. Let's get it. Lap anymore. Tires are giving up. Feeling them sliding. And you can see them turning red down there. Laps still. Two laps. 6 second lead. Second and a half that lap. See if we can't grab that fast lap here. Doubtful with the tire condition, but we're going to try. Get it. 131.6, is that what it was? We were close. Yeah! Win number 8. Getting closer to those double digit wins. And it should have been a quick lap too. Or a clean race too, should help our sportsmanship rating. Get out of this A, get us back into the S's. Definitely help our driver rating. Had over an 11 second lead on second. It was a good race for us. Oh, look how tight third was. We're talking just 1.5 tenths, 1/15 of a second. I didn't get the clean race, so that penalty. All right, well, we'll take the win. Not gonna complain about it. We'll get him any way we can, cleanly. Win number 8. I like it, I like it, I like it. Everybody's just leaving. Nobody has anything to say? Nothing? Wow, look at all these people that quit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You guys got to stop quitting the races. It's just hurting your driver ratings. You don't want DNFs. You'd rather take a last place than a DNF. That's just me. All right. Well, there you go. Win number 8 for Papa. Yeah. See if that does anything to my... Hey, it did put my sportsmanships back up to S. Woohoo! All right, and that gives us our 8th victory. All right. Well, here's the deal. I am going to probably log off for the night. I've got 3 of my grandsons are here. Going to be with us for a couple nights, so I'm just going to kind of jump in and out throughout the next couple days. If you guys are NASCAR fans, it's Talladega weekend. Talladega, baby. So, I'm kind of stoked for that. It's one of my favorite tracks. Again, you're watching Papa's House of Game. I'm Papa. Click the like and subscribe buttons for me, guys. I appreciate the support in advance. And then don't forget that notification bell as well. Until then, till next time, this is Papa.